back from the dead.
Hey guys, FrozenX is here, and today I'm going to be explaining how the crafting system and market works. So, the crafting system is really, really simple. It's actually quite simple, to be honest. I don't understand why I see some people in the chat having issues with it, and I don't know, it just seemed very simplistic to me, so I figured I'd show you guys how I figured it out, and yeah, we'll go from there. So, I'm going to create this Twin Wheel ST because it's the only thing I can craft. Now, if I go to craft it, it will say I need to rent a workbench. So, I need 25 coins. The only reason I have these coins is because I bought into the game. So, I'm not going to use them, and I'm just going to show you how you would have to get coins. So, if you go over to the market, well, before you go to the market, go to your storage and figure out what it is you want to sell. For me, I'm going to sell a bunch of shotguns because I don't use the shotguns. I might sell some of these light machine guns, things like that. But before you do that, you may want to go through and repair some of your parts. I'm not repairing that, but like my light machine guns, you know, I want to make sure some of them are repaired. You know, go through, make sure you have repaired stuff and before you start selling off stuff that you may possibly need. So, yeah. Alright, once you've sold off the stuff or repaired the stuff you want, just, you know, like I said before, figure out what it is you want to sell. For me, it's a shotgun and light machine guns that I can sell. I can sell a couple 76mm cannons, car jacks, Avia boosters, radios. So, let's go over to the market, and let's search for a radio. The radio, as you can see, is currently being bought for 19.3 and sold for 13. Now, if you click sell, click yes, you'll see you sell a radio for 11.7. Now, you'd be wondering, why is it 11.7? Well, as you can see in the top right-hand corner, I'll do it again so you can see it. If you look very closely in the top right-hand corner, there's a tax on each part, which I find kind of stupid, but yeah. And you can just go through and just search the stuff that you have too many of and find what the sell price is for it and go ahead and sell it. Because you are going to acquire just a mass of parts that you do not need. And, you know, after a while, you're going to want to sell them so you can buy other things. Also, just so you know, in the market, you are always able to go ahead and search for stuff by rarity. Now, this is obviously like, you know, the high-end, really rare stuff, which no one is selling anything for. I mean, look at this harvester. What is that? Nearly 230,000, or, yeah, that's 230,000. So, like, that's just not going to happen. That's not possible, you know? Whoever's selling that's a dickhead. Even if you go in the purples, like, 30,000, like, what? That's just an auto cannon. Are you kidding me? The prices right now are just insanely, insanely way too much. It's just, they need to work on their economy, you know, make things a balanced price. A lot of this stuff you can't even sell. I mean, people are trying to buy a Thunderbolt shotgun for 200, like, yeah, okay. And yeah, that's pretty much all there is to the market to buy and sell. And then once you've done that and you've acquired what you've need, you can go in here and buy your workbench. Says you can build 5 parts, so I can build this twin wheel. Some parts are mounted on vehicles in the game. Yep, that's fine. And then as you can see, it has 5 minutes left. I'll just finish that now because for the purposes of the video, and I can go ahead and retrieve that, and I can craft another thing. Now I'm out of copper, so I won't be able to craft anything in there, but before I go, I want to show you something else. You can still go in and craft parts for the engineers. Now, like I said, I'm out of scrap as well as copper, but if I needed to, you can see you need 93 more scrap. I can still build with them. Now, if I go over to the lunatics, however, and see, it will say inactive faction. So if I try, like if I try and click the build in the bottom right, it's just not there. There's no build there, so you can only build in your active faction and the engineers at the same time. So I hope this guide helped you guys out a little bit. If it did, please show your support by hitting that like button. And peace out, guys. Hope to see you in the next one.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna wait. storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.